Hey guys, hey, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then welcome. My name is Nassine. I am a full-time working mom of four amazing kids. I have a floofy, fluffy husky and his hair is right there. And I have two kitties. And this is my keto channel. I talk about what I eat every day. I talk about my mental health because I feel like that is a big part of weight loss. And I just show you what I'm eating every day. So if this is the type of channel that you are looking for, then go ahead and click that subscribe button and join my beautiful family. So I had a horrible weekend and I kind of ate horribly and I'm not going to dwell on it. I'm going to move on. I'm going to get over it. It's a new day. It's Monday. You know, I had all these plans to really push through and do good no matter what. But when we found out, you know, you're not getting the house, the second house, it was like, okay, I don't even care anymore. Like, I'm going to eat whatever I want. And I did. And I'm just, I don't know. I'm not gonna sit here and sugarcoat it and try to give an explanation or a reason why I did it. I did it and I just did it. And do I want to continue to do it? No, of course I don't want to continue to do it. Am I going to like give up and just be like, meh, whatever, I guess I'll just put all my weight back on? No, I'm not gonna do that either. Like, I want to lose the weight, just a matter of I need to keep going until I really get back into that spot where I'm like going and just losing the weight like when I first started. This is going on year three of me, you know, choosing a keto lifestyle. In the first year I lost a ton of weight. The second year I lost some, and then for the last half of that year and then this half of this year, I've been pretty much maintaining or gaining a little bit of weight during the pandemic, the start of it. And I will lose 10 pounds and then put on 10 pounds. And I've just been fluctuating between the last year, basically, and over 10 pounds. And I sabotage myself. Even when I am happy, I lose that 10 pounds and I'm like, well, I know I can get that 10 pounds back off. So I'm going to enjoy myself and then I'll mess it up again. And I need to stop doing that. And I make video after video of myself saying I need to stop doing this and telling you guys what my plan is and doing really good and then messing up. And I don't know why I do that. I really don't. And this will be a lifelong struggle for myself. I guarantee you that. I feel like it's going to be a lifelong struggle. I do feel like I will eventually reach my goal weight. Maybe not as quickly as other people. And I envy those people. But those people had they had way more willpower than I do. They did. And I know that. And I know that I can do that, but why don't I do that? That's the number one question. That is the number one, that's a million-dollar question. Like, why can't you do that, Nassine? And I don't know that yet, but I'm not giving up and I'm gonna keep going until I figure that out. So, breakfast, I didn't have anything. I've just been, a knife. I've just been drinking my Bang Energy and drinking some water, and then I was gonna make keto chow last night, but I didn't. I don't know why. I got lazy. I just didn't. So I brought one of these Premier Proteins in the strawberries and cream. These are 3 grams of fat with 3 net carbs and 30 grams of protein, 160 calories. I really like these. I'm gonna have this for dinner. I know that I have some chicken and a steak that Chris gave me because he just wasn't gonna eat them in time to be, you know, it's just him. So he wasn't gonna eat them in time. So he gave those to me. And I think I'm gonna make those on the grill tonight. And we'll probably have a salad. So I'll probably have salad and maybe I'll have a little bit of chicken and maybe I'll have a little bit of steak as well. And I'll just cut them up, throw them on a salad together. I'm not sure. I'm not really sure what I wanna do. I have all day to think about it. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think about how I'm going to prepare the chicken and the steak. I know I definitely wanna cook it on the grill. It's pretty cold here in Michigan today. It was 33 degrees this morning. 33 degrees. And I think the whole rest of this week is supposed to be pretty chilly. I think next week it's supposed to finally start warming up and be like 60s, maybe 70s. It's just crazy to me. We had like one day where it was like 80 degrees and then it's been crappy weather ever since. So, I'm going to drink my Premier Protein and I'm going to talk to Chris a little bit, see if anything new popped up house-wise. Really hoping something pops up this week. He can go take a look at it during the week, and then if it's something that he thinks, you know, we should take another look at and put an offer in on, then I'll head over there after work or something one day this week. But just crossing my fingers that this happens soon. I'd really like to be in our new home sometime this summer. You know, our closing date on the other house, if we would have gotten that, would have been June 14th. Just really hoping that we can find something soon and we can spend our summer in our house together with our kids and have bonfires and just, I need that so much. I need that family time with all of us together. It's so hard to do it separate. It really is. But I thank you guys all for your support and all for your kind words. And Marva, I love you. Thank you so much for the email because you really did. You boosted my spirits today. I read all your guys' comments. I may not respond to them right away. You may only get a little heart from me, but just know that I am reading all your comments. I just don't have a lot of time lately to respond as like I like to, but you guys really, you really lifted me up and you really just, you guys have a special place in my heart. Just know that. I really appreciate everything that you guys do for me and everything that you guys say to me every day. I love it. And you guys mean a lot to me. So I'm going to go drink my lunch and I will see you guys at dinner.
All right, everybody. I'm home from work and I actually got my groceries. I did a Walmart grocery pickup last night. Well, I placed the order. I am a little disappointed because I thought my Flavor God seasonings were coming today. The mail said that they were coming today. They're not here. And I wanted to flavor my chicken on the grill using those, but I guess I won't be able to do that. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I got. And let's get into it.
All right, guys. So I got 4 packs of the beef and 4 packs of the budding ham. These are 1 net carb for the entire package, 9 grams of protein, 5 grams of fat. You can snack on these, you can roll them up with some cheese, you can eat them on your keto bread. I just like these because they're, you know, individual packages. You don't have to use the whole package if you don't want to, and it stays fresh longer than buying a big thing. And if you're like me and you have kids, kids don't close things, and then I freak out. I got, which looks like they fell out. Yes, they did. 2 packs of the sugar-free chocolate snack packs. Get these for the kids, and I might enjoy having one every once in a while. The ingredients aren't the cleanest. There is sorbitol, maltitol, but something to have every once in a while. I wish that they would have cleaner ingredients. Unfortunately, they do not. Yeah, and even with adding the sugar alcohols and the fiber, it is still 4 net carbs for 1. So they're more for the kids. We got some sour cream, 1 net carb. For 2 tablespoons of the Great Value brand. Cottage cheese, this is 4 or 5 net carbs. 5 net carbs for 1/2 cup. Some classic beef, Meyer wieners. These are less than 1 carb per link. Always buying pepperoni. 16 slices is a serving for 1 carb. Some sliced mild cheddar cheese. 0 carbs for 1 slice. I ordered the Great Value vanilla yogurt for the kids and they substituted it for the Dannon for the same price. Love that for us. 2 of those. Some more little tomatoes. Got myself some blackberries. Some strawberries, which are pretty ripe already as it is. We're going to have to eat these up quickly because I don't think they're going to last very long. And for myself, I got some 0% Faye Greek yogurt. Yes, it says that it is 5 total carbs, but I'm telling you, because of the active ingredients in this, it actually turns out to be about 2.5 to 3 net carbs for a serving, which is about 3/4. I got some banana Premier Protein. I love these. You've seen that I had the strawberries and cream today. Same macros. We got 2 of the blue sugar-free Powerades and 1 of the red. They were out of the purple. Here's the other blue. We got just 1 bag of the Hearts of Romaine because I still have some left over. We got these sugar-free Jell-Os. These are 0 carbs. Ingredients are
They're sweetened with aspartame, so these are not too bad. We got some tuna fish. Kids got some bananas and some apples, and then I decided I'm spending too much money on the bangs at work, so I picked up one of every flavor that Walmart had. Black cherry vanilla, sour heads, star blast, cotton candy, peach mango, blue raz, cherry blade lemonade. I thought this was the birthday cake regular bang, but they made a birthday cake bash. So this is 4 net carbs. No, it's 5. This is 5 net carb. All right, everybody, I just got done cooking the dinner and I made the kids some chicken. I got myself this steak. I have half of an avocado, serving a cottage cheese, and then I have a salad with another half of an avocado, some tomatoes, some cucumber, and some of the Olive Garden creamy Italian. This is dinner. Oh, I did put some salt and pepper on top of my salad. May not eat this, but I don't want it to go to waste and get brown, so I'm gonna try to eat it. And all I've had today is that Premier Protein. I'm going to eat this. I don't think I'm gonna be very hungry. Hopefully this nice big old fat juicy steak courtesy of Chris will fill me up.
And I'm gonna close out the vlog. I'm gonna go eat my dinner with a Powerade and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Bye.